massive events all over the world, you know, things like GoPro events. He's a consultant and helped launch over 20 network marketing companies throughout his career. He's an absolute legend. I know he has got an amazing story, which he will share with all of us at some point during the day, no doubt. So ladies and gentlemen, please, would you like to stand and give a massive round of applause and cheer for CEO Arnold Boyle!
Now, I know it's difficult to get here from so far, right? For me, it was a very long, I was telling everybody, for me, it was a very different type of a trip. Because usually I fly longer flights, so it's not the length of the flight. I would fly longer flights, but I would leave like very early in the morning. So I would get up, go to the airport, and then fly, you know, maybe 20 hours, and then get off, and then go to sleep, and then be at an event. This time was a little different because the flight left at 7:55 p.m.
Okay.
My time. And I got here at 4:50 p.m.
Oh, no.
I was up since early. I can't sleep too long. So you're up all the way in the morning. You don't go to sleep to leave at 7:30 because you feel good. But when you get here, you're really, really bad.
With that, yeah.
But no, we're going to be, I'm going to love this type of training because how many of you are here at Via Divina? Oh, how many of you are really here for any of this? How many of you are spies?
Active.
It's all great. You know, I want to talk to you guys a little bit about what we're doing, what we're going to do with the UK, and what we're going to do here in Europe also, what we are planning to do with products. And basically, I want to leave you guys with a phenomenal training that will boost your business if you use it. So, matter of fact, just so you guys know, I have over 68 people now that I've taken to over $1 million plus a year.
Whoa.
Okay? So we have, and this is documented stuff, and I think every single one of you can do this. Now, I started in a place just like you guys are right now, sitting down, watching a presentation at the age of 16. And I've been very lucky, and I'll be honest with you, I've been very lucky to have training, and I run into people who actually train me correctly. Because unfortunately, you guys know, there's a lot of MLM network marketing companies out there, correct?
Absolutely. Yeah.
But a lot of them don't teach you anything, right? And a lot of them just put you out there, get you in a package and says, go.
Go do it.
Have a good time. Hopefully you can survive, right? And some of them make you buy enormous quantities of products that they're underneath your bed somewhere in your garage and your storage, right? And then when you ended up joining Via Divina, you probably had a spouse saying, again, one of those things? Right? And then they go open up the closet, and they open it and goes, what about all this stuff? Right? And they just don't understand why the vision, why the change? Because the other stuff didn't work. Well, here's going to be a major difference. Is that I'm going to teach you how to do it correctly from day one. You guys like that idea?
Yeah. Absolutely.
I'm going to teach you how I did it and how I teach everybody to do it to be successful. Let me just give you an example. Last year, just about exactly a year ago, I took on a project of helping 20 people who were fruit pickers in California. So I wanted to find somebody who was the lowest of the lowest in jobs and take them to enormous kind of quantities of money. I want to make sure people knew that my system works. So I took these guys from picking fruit. One of them this month closed with $159,000.
Woo!
The lowest one of those people that we trained was doing $20,000 a month in dollars. So I think it could be life-changing if we do it correctly. Now, some of you may ask, well, you know what? I may be too old, too young. I'm already past that time. I just want to enjoy some life. Look, it's never too late. Sam Walton, at the age of 68, started his first Walmart in the United States. By the age of 82, he was the richest man in the world. It's never too late to do it, to reach a goal, reach a dream. Do something that's going to change your lifestyle forever. Now, some of you may be too young, and you say, well, I want to have some fun first. It's not, I've had people that come up to me and goes, well, I don't see the fun like other companies.
Mm.
I'm not going to join. I want to join that other company because it looks like they're having fun.
Mm.
What's fun? I think making money can create your own fun.
Absolutely.
Right? You know, if you're just wanting to earn some trips or, you know, in another company, they don't pay you well, but they'll give you a trip, give you this, give you that. And at the end, you have nothing to pay the rent. It's not that fun. You know, we're going to teach you how to make some money very quickly. And actually do it correctly. And to top it off, enjoy what you're doing. Because if you enjoy what you're doing, we're going to have fun together.
Absolutely.
Court? Now, I know a lot of you. How many of you have met me before? Just a few, right? That's right. I'm somewhere where I haven't been, right? So a lot of you may be looking at me and saying, well, how can a guy who is still overweight be owning a company that is a weight loss company, personally, right? A lot of people have that theory. So I kind of wanted to show you what we started at. I don't know if you can see that. Well, if you look at it, I was 425 pounds. That's 210 kilos. I know it's a little blurry because the lights are on, but it's even better. That way I won't be that ashamed.
We need to draw the blinds.
It's okay. It's just one photo. It's basically, you can see in that point right there, I was already losing weight.
Yes.
You can see my clothes, they're already dragging. I don't have actual photos. I only have like one we use, and you'll see it on Facebook a lot where I'm sitting down and I look huge. But I never had pictures because of this fact. Every time I took a picture, I destroyed it.
That's what you did.
I never liked
it.
And let me tell you one thing about being overweight. And most of you, except for women are a little bit different than the guys. But me as a guy, I was very overweight, but I never saw it. I always saw myself thin. I always thought I was half that weight, or even less, a quarter of that weight. I thought I was the slimmest guy, most handsome guy. I still think so. But here's the great thing is that, you know, you look yourself in the mirror. I think I had very high esteem. So I always look at myself and I go, man, because I'm not overweight. I'm good. I feel fine. I look great. And then when I would hold up my pants, I would go, my God, they're huge, right? And that becomes an issue and a problem because we don't see it sometimes until we see the photographs.
Mm.
The photographs is a kind of like the meter of the truth.
Yes.
Because you can't kind of, you know, when you see the photograph, you see the reality sometimes. So I always destroyed all those pictures all the time. So there was a lot. And the only reason that one that you guys seen on inline that I'm very big on, you guys saw that, is because my son, when he was very little, he had a small little digital camera, and he snapped that picture.
Wow.
And recently, after I lost all the weight, we found that little camera. We went through it, and we found that picture. That's the reason we have that picture. If not, we wouldn't have had that.
Yeah.
But I have a lot of pictures that I was, you know, especially in events with different people from the MLM world. Especially that man, gentleman right there that I'm sitting next to, is the owner of another coffee company that's very huge in the world, and I helped build that company. So it's like we maintain a huge friendship because of the growth that company has taken. I want to talk to you guys about the team, and I think this is important because you need to know why the team